My name is Dorcas Ntshabeleng and Cindy, she's my daughter, Cindy Ntshabeleng.
How old is Cindy now?
She's 10 years old.
Yes. And today, what are we waiting for?
Oh, I'm waiting for a new wheelchair. And I'm so happy.
What difference will it make to you having the new wheelchair?
Oh, it's going to make our life easier. Because before, we used to travel by taxi, so we have to pay for the other one. So today, we're going to get the new ones. Then it's going to be much, much easier for us to use the taxi. And even to go to the church, to go to the shops, to go everywhere we want. So we are so happy. Thank you very, very much for helping us and helping other people. It's going to make our life so much easier. Thank you.